Ce que je vais présenter maintenant, c'est quelles sont les caractéristiques
I'm
des villes
going to
qui ont une
explain
influence
now
sur la
about the
biodiversité.
characteristics of
Alors
town
d'abord,
that
qu'est-ce qu'une
influence
ville? Une
biodiversity?
ville, c'est
First
un
of all,
espace
what is
bâti
town?
avec
A
des
town.
immeubles, des
A town
rues,
is
des
a built
parkings.
space with
Et on
buildings,
estime
roads
qu'on
and
peut appeler
parking
ville
lots.
un territoire
And
où la
we
distance entre les
consider that we
bâtiments
can
est
call
inférieure
town
à
a
200 mètres.
territory where the distance
Une ville
between
n'est
the
jamais
buildings is
complètement
less than
homogène, il y a
200
différents
meters.
types de
A town
quartiers.
is never really
Et on
homogeneous.
identifie
There are
quatre
several
zones en fonction de la
different types
proportion
of
de
blocks.
surface
And four
végétalisée qu'il y a
areas
dans
are
ces quartiers.
identified depending on the
Par
proportion
exemple, si
of
on regarde une
green
photo de
area.
Poitiers,
For
on
instance,
voit
look at
le
this picture
centre-ville,
of
dont
a
la
town
surface
called
végétalisée
Poitiers,
est inférieure
center
à
of town,
15%.
and the green surface is less than
L'espace
15%.
péricentre, la
Now,
surface
around the
végétalisée est
center,
alors
the very central
comprise entre 15%
space, vegetal
et 40%,
coverage
car il
is
commence à y
between
avoir des petits
15 and
jardins.
40%. There are some
Le
gardens.
suburbain,
Now,
dont la surface végétalisée se trouve
suburban
entre
area, the
40% et
green area
70%,
is
avec des
between
espaces verts déjà plus grands.
40% and
Et
70%,
puis,
we
on
have
a
a bigger
en périphérie, le
green areas,
périurbain,
and then
dont la surface végétalisée est
all
beaucoup plus
around the
importante, mais qui
town, the
subit encore
peri-urban
l'influence
area
de la
with
ville.
more than 70% of green
Alors, on
spaces,
sait
but
que
still
pour
influenced
qu'une
by the town.
population d'êtres
We
vivants
know
fonctionne
that
bien,
a population
elle doit
of
être
living
composée
being
d'un grand nombre
to
d'individus
function must
relativement
be
diversifiés
made
sur
of
le
a
plan
number of
génétique,
individuals
et
which
surtout,
are
il doit y avoir
genetically
des connexions
diversified,
entre les
with
populations, des
connections
échanges
between the
d'individus, des
populations,
échanges
exchanges between individuals,
et
exchanges
c'est ce
of
que j'ai
genes.
schématisé là sur
And
la
this
gauche.
is what I
Sur la
summarize
droite,
here
vous
on the
voyez
left-hand
qu'en
side
ville,
of
on
the
n'est pas dans
slide.
cette
On the
situation.
right-hand side,
On a
we
des
see that
populations
in
plus
town, the
petites
situation
et
is
surtout,
different.
les flux de
Not
gènes
only
entre
is the
populations sont
population of
gênés
plants
par le
smaller,
fait,
but
par la
the
présence des bâtiments.
gene
Alors,
circulation
il se
is
peut que la
blocked
structure
by
de la
the
ville,
presence of
avec,
buildings.
ou la structure des rues,
Sometimes the
permette quand même des
structure of
connexions
the
entre les
streets
populations. Ici, par exemple,
allows
schématisé en bas de
connection
l'écran,
between populations to take
par
place.
les pieds
At the
d'arbres qui
bottom of
peuvent
the screen, we see, for
établir
instance,
des
that
corridors entre
the
les
space at the
populations.
bottom of trees along streets allows contact
Ce qui
between
est
various
important pour
populations
la biodiversité,
to
c'est la
happen.
superficie
Now, what matters
des
for
espaces qui peuvent
biodiversity
accueillir
is
la biodiversité,
the area
des espaces
of the
verts.
spaces
Sur cette courbe, vous voyez
for
que
biodiversity.
Plus les espaces
On
verts
this
sont
curve,
grands,
you
plus
see that the
ils peuvent
larger
accueillir
the green
d'espèces. Ici, ce sont des
areas,
oiseaux
the
nichards dans
higher the
différents
number of species.
espaces
Here
verts
we have
des villes de
nesting
France.
Birds, for instance, in the various gardens
Un
and
autre
green
effet qui est
areas
important
in
sur la biodiversité, c'est
in
l'effet
the France
îlot de chaleur.
area.
Cet effet
We
est
also
dû
have the
au fait que les
heat
bâtiments
island effect, the fact
réfléchissent
that buildings
de la chaleur,
are releasing heat.
Contrairement aux espaces verts qui, eux,
heat,
absorbent la chaleur
contrary
et
to green
cet effet îlot de
spaces
chaleur
which
fait qu'il y a
absorb
parfois
heat,
10
and
degrés
because
de
of this
plus
phenomenon, there may be
centre-ville
up
que dans
to
les
10
espaces
degrees
périphériques.
Celsius
Et
of difference between the
ça
center of
a
town
une
and the
incidence sur
peri-urban
les espèces
areas.
qui peuvent vivre
This
en
has an
centre-ville.
incidence on the species that may live in town.
La pollution est un filtre important.
Pollution
Il y a beaucoup d'espèces
is also
qui ne
an
supportent pas
filter.
la pollution.
Many species
et même les
cannot
espèces qui vivent
stand
en ville peuvent
pollution,
subir la
and even species that
pollution. Ici,
live
on
in
voit
town
que la pollution à l'ozone
are victims of pollution.
Occasionne
Ozone
des
pollution
lésions
causes
sur les feuilles
lesions on the tree
et on sait aussi
leaves,
que
and we know that
dans le sang des animaux, on trouve
in the
des
blood of
taux
animals
de
living in town,
métaux lourds importants et qui les rendent plus
heavy metal levels can be
vulnérables
found, which makes them more susceptible to some diseases.
La lumière et le bruit sont des
Light
phénomènes qui dérangent beaucoup d'espèces et
noise also
qui agissent par exemple sur leur domaine vital,
and may
en particulier
act on
la lumière
the
qui perturbe
vital
le cycle
domain.
des animaux
Light,
diurnes et nocturnes.
Instance,
les chauves-souris
disrupts the cycle of diurnal and nocturnal
par la
animals.
Il y a certaines
bats are disturbed by
qui
light.
Some sous les lampadaires
come
les
and hunt
qui
under
volent
street
dans
lamps.
Le,
they try to
dans
catch
lumière,
all the insects that fly in the light of street lamps, but other bats are more disturbed by light. And they stay away from lighted areas. Noise frightens off many animals, and it covers the sound signal from many species. For instance, among birds,
the
great tit has a different manner of singing in town than it has in the countryside, where it's calmer and there is less noise. Which species live in town? Well, human beings, of course, very present in town, and they develop activities. Activities which have a huge impact on
On a
the other
les espèces
species,
sauvages,
but there are wild
cultivées.
species, domestic
Ce sont
species,
des espèces tolérantes
bred
aux
species.
Perturbations
some of them are rather tolerant to the disturbances, and some species are even invasive because towns are crossroads
Ici,
where different species
rivières,
come. Here we have
Koipu
or Nutria, which lives in town rivers. We know, for instance, that cats are
Des
predators for small mammals and birds.
So domestic animals can play an essential role.
Cultivated plants are chosen by man to decorate the town, the parks, even roofs and walls and the street trees, which are there to provide shade for pedestrians. There are wild animals, not really listed. We know that there are very few vertebrates. Birds, essentially, some small mammals, no reptile amphibians, and fishes when the rivers are not too polluted. Regarding invertebrates, we know very little. We know that they are present when they are considered as pests, such as cockroaches and termites, and there are some microorganisms as well. Regarding plants, there are wild plants, rather generalistic. They can tolerate pollution, being treaded on, being trampled, they can benefit from watering when there is watering, but they can survive in drought. They are usually autogamous, they can reproduce alone, and they are Asteraceae and Poaceae in type with the biological characteristics that allow them to live in town. In conclusion, one may say that biodiversity does exist in town. Town species are tolerating of human activities, and they can be divided in three categories depending on the way they are perceived by town dwellers. There are chosen species, which are protected or imported, tolerated species that people live with and not even notice, and species that people believe they are victim of, which tend to proliferate and even be a source of disturbances and for which eradication campaigns are organized.